You can edit a payment even after you schedule it. Click the Edit button in the Pending Transactions box on the right side of the Payments page. Make the necessary changes and click the Submit button. To delete a pending transaction, toggle the switch next to I would like to stop this payment and click the Submit button when you are finished.